Hello, welcome back to Italian Food Boss. Today, a lunch in 10 minutes. Nothing is quicker than this. Mackerel from the can, just straight from the can. Couple of anchovies, garlic, cherry tomatoes, some black olives, and some parsley. I was about to forget. We will cook this meal while the pasta is cooking these 9-10 minutes. We will make sure that the sauce is ready and then we mix it all together and we eat. Guys, let's start. I made myself a spritz as well because I was thirsty. If you want to know how to make a real authentic Italian spritz, follow the link somewhere in this video. Fantastic. Now heat the pan, pour some abundant olive oil, extra virgin, don't forget. And in here we chuck a clove of garlic and some anchovies. Medium heat, let it go. A couple of anchovies in the oil. Senti come friggono. And we want to dissolve them, okay? We do something like that and we slowly we make sure that they get dissolved in the oil. This is a trick, huh? È un segreto, it's a secret. When the garlic is blonde and the anchovies are melted, then we chuck some olives, black olives. So all I do, I just take the black olives and I really chop them roughly, like so. I don't do anything fancy, just chop them in there, let them fry a bit, mix all together. Then you take the cherry tomatoes that we chopped before. Some of them, like half of them, you chuck them in there as well. And we save a few that are going to be used a bit later. Now, the water is boiling for the pasta. Add salt if you like. I'm using today bucatini. Put them in there. This takes 9-10 minutes to cook al dente. We'll mix everything in here. Now you will see that our tomatoes, they are cooking, right? Gently frying. So what you wanna do now, you squash them a bit to create a bit of humidity here in this sauce. If you need, you add a bit of the pasta water, but I think I don't need it yet. Maybe when I put the bucatini in, I will add. So this is going. I need probably an extra, I don't know, 3-4 minutes for the pasta to get al dente. So now it's time to add the chili, if you want, and the mackerel. Straight from the can. I'm going to break it up in here, some of the mackerel. I want to keep the big pieces also at the end because I use it for decoration at the end on top of the pasta. But yeah, take a couple of cans and half of it you squeeze it in here. Mix, a couple of minutes, not too long. And then we will add the pasta and the pasta water to create a bit of creaminess, as you know. Bucatini al dente. From here to here. And I am going to add a bit of boiling water to make the situation, you know, a bit more humid. So we take the pasta, water, put it in here. Then at the end, I chuck a bit of the tomatoes, so this will stay a bit more raw. Okay, tongs, boom, and we mix. We want to form like a cream. Let this cook a bit. They need to cook for another couple of minutes. When you see that the bucatini are absorbing all the sauce and the water, you add a bit more water. Just give it a couple more minutes in the pan. When we are like this, prezzemolo, parsley on top, we are ready. Let's take our plate, serving plate, and we make a nice bucatini spoon like this. Mettiamo in here. Okay. Then we garnish a bit. Un tomatino. One there. Another few tomatoes. Look at this. That's it. Then we take our piece of mackerel. Look at that. And now we try, guys. 10 minutes, eh? 10 minutes. If you like this recipe, like, subscribe, share, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, everywhere. This looks perfect to me already. Look at this. Mamma mia. Che devo dire? Fantastic. Fantastic. Guys, that's how it's done in Italia. That's it. Ciao.